road trip out with Matthew. We're going up to the Dandenongs to William Rickets up there. What was he? He was a guy. He was a naturalist sort of guy. He did a lot of clay sculptures, something like that, wasn't it? Isn't it? Of Indigenous Australians. Gonna go have a look at that. Okay, so we've just walked up from the car park and we're actually worn out already, aren't we, Matthew? But we're here. We're at the sanctuary. I'm guessing that's the man himself there. It's all made out of clay. Emus, kangaroos, lizards. Even looks like koalas and possums. All carved out of just the one piece of clay. And even a lyrebird there too. This is probably a bit blurry, unfortunately. We're buggered. Yes, we still have to walk up here. And it seems so steep.
But it is.
We are absolutely buggered and are going home now. Isn't that right, Matthew?
Yep.
That was harder than we thought. Didn't even make it to the end. It was that last few hundred metres that was the hardest because it was all uphill. Didn't seem very steep on the video, but it was steep. We're going home. Okay, so we're home, and we went to the supermarket before we came home. So I'm actually going to make this. See what it's like. So yeah, put that together and do that. Bring some bowls and put some whipped cream and a bit of a flake chocolate bar on top. Should be nice.